Sorry, my ear was itchy.
Proceed underground and find the source of those quakes. Surely the necroquakes are Malawan's doing. Their time will come. Then we will exterminate this planet's fauna one by one, and finally all will be quiet.
Sort of sounded like you want to kill every living thing on the planet but us.
Yes. Did sound like that, Sparrow. It did sound like that.
That wasn't so hard, man. Those pricks!
Hunter? Return to me for a token of my appreciation. But to set expectations, it is not merely a token, but money.
Gold Hunter, ride the airstream. Catch it!
Do not do that.
Come on, it'll be fun!
It will not be fun.
Grab chest over there. Duh.
The Necroquakes have stopped. Thank you, Vault Hunter. Our survival is assured. For now.
Another Trond!
Boy, that brings me back.
Good time.
Did you see that?
Thank you.
ones here. You better send them packing, Vault Hunter.
This can't be how you start this door.
Oh,
holy granoli, what a battle! You're amazing!
Great!
Those are just scrubs. Let's see how you square up against my elites.
Ha! Back in my day, the thugs would shut down a force field instead of jumping over it. Looks like you'll have to take out the generator on the other side. You ain't getting through that force field unless you take out the generator on the other side. Like I always say, when you're in mud, find some higher ground. There you go. Now blast that generator, Vault Hunter! All right! The bridge to Vault Side is just ahead!
I yelled at Mollywon until they gave me one of their dreadnoughts! Which means, now we got a circle of slaughter in f***ing space! All applicants talk to my slaughter lieutenant aboard the Slaughter Star 3000! Torg out, f***ers!
Suck on my big brother sized balls, Vault Hunter! To rot!
He destroyed the bridge! What a schmendrick! Don't worry, there's another way to Vault Side, but it ain't gonna be easy. It's nice to have some company for a change. Haven't had anyone human to talk to for years. See, I crash landed decades ago. I've been marooned here ever since. I had to get real creative to survive here. You want to hear my secret? Get this. I'm really smart. I always say, smart's good. Small's good, too. You can fit in places. And ugly's the best. People don't want to look at you. Perfect for sneaking. And I do my share of sneaking. Since Malawan showed up, I've been nabbing tech and listening in on their echoes. Great products, but piss-poor security. If you're smart.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Bone says Pandora's shaking like an ice skag with fever dreams. No word from Tyreen, but we got your back, which is my preferred view of you, as you know.
So, Typhon, may I call you Typhon? Is there a Mrs. DeLeon?
Yeah, later. She died, though.
I am so sorry for your loss. Yes. Volker, if you get the chance, please get Typhon de Leon's autograph for me, and a lock of his hair, for research purposes.
Death comes for us all! You first!
Let's have us a Donnybrook there!
Enjoy your profit.
my ship, to be clear. It's got great vantage. Its vantage is my greatest advantage!
Before you get hurt. Not literally. Soft serve. Cherry vanilla all the way, boyo.
That pestle leads straight to the vault. That's where I hit the key. Don't worry. I'll stand guard outside the machine and keep the other keys safe. Now get your heroic keys to moving. We got a universe to save.
For now. I'm gonna go ahead, go turn the one mission I have, which is, where is it? This one, because I had already done it in a previous stream. It's just something that was left over from when I had to get all the way back to here. So until next time, ciao.